Later for you. Goodbye. Punch him out. What up, Alberto Del Rio? Oh, all right. He's going after the giant, taking out the legs. Oh, super kick got caught. Is it a choke slam? Oh, Big Show eliminated. It's over right there. All right. I still wish it was Apollo Crews and Zack Ryder left versus a Cesaro. But it's Sheamus, the one and only. The one, Apollo Crews. Zack Ryder versus Cesaro. I would have loved to see that as the ending of this, but that's what it is. It is what it is. This might make for a better ending. Ow! Ow! And Sheamus. What if Sheamus bro kicks Big Show and it's Broski versus bro kick? There you go, chop. Woo! Do it for America. Oh, give him the booty off the ropes. Look at Sheamus in the corner. It was like, hurry up and get over here and hit me. Choke slam. Oh, jumps through. Turns around. Ooh, low drop kick. Gets the tag. Ooh. There you go. Forearms to the face. Forearms to the chin. Back it up. Running. Oh, no. No way. That's not it. No. I was going to say, he's got to bring a bro kick to get out Zack Ryder. They ain't going to make him go down like that. Ooh, don't you think that was a bad idea, buddy? That was a bad idea. Rough Ryder! Zack Ryder's gonna win it! Damn, Broski! It still should have been Apollo Crews and Broski at the end versus Cesaro, but it was good. USA, America, if you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button.